Hello, today, now it's the next day, which is the 1st of January, and it's New Year. So, Happy New Year to all of you from my side and from Sahil.
Hi, happy New Year to all. Enjoy.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year? It's a little like this, right? Happy New Year. How can we go from here? Here's the key, we don't have it. No
bell.
Huh? So currently we are heading to the Garden of Bays from home, and oh wow, look at the mangoes. Mangoes in Singapore. Main koi aisa geet gaao yaad hai usme wo usko bolta hai Singapore mein mangoes chahiye. Ladki bolti hai pata nahi, ladka bolta hai, kuch aise hota hai. सिंगापुर में मैंगोज कहाँ से लाऊं? तो यहाँ से लेकर जा सकते थे, उनको पता नहीं होगा यहाँ पर ट्री है. सिंगापुर में मैंगोज. इट इज सच अ नाइस वेदर हियर. द रेन हैज जस्ट स्टॉप्ड. इट इज रेनिंग सिंस मॉर्निंग बट नाउ इट्स क्लियर. देयर इज नो सन, स्टिल क्लाउडी. Look at this, is so cool. The streets are so walkable, but cars are in high speed, so you have to be very careful while walking in the streets. This place is called the Banga Rampart Park. We are in the park. This is highway up above there, and this is a school. Lawns are lush green, so you should always. Oh, look, there is a butterfly. Look, birds, be a sail, dekho birds.
Sometimes I feel I'm going wrong. I'm moving but I just can't find my way. Surrounded by a million faces, and they all say that my best friends. Take another drink to write the sorrow. The morning and nothing's changed. The concrete skies are rushing by me, and this road is getting old. I don't wanna wait until it's over. I don't wanna wait until it's gone. Heard the radio play your favorite song. Made me think of everything we used to do.
Because of Christmas and New Year, and one thing which I observed here in Singapore is the escalators are longer, steeper, and faster escalators. So whenever you visit Singapore, take care of holding the escalator from the side like that if you don't want to fall down. Another one. not allowed to eat or drink in MTR.
MTR, MRT.
MRT. Basically metro.
Woods.
Backwards. We're going backwards.
Again. Big fans. They are huge fans of Singapore. They're huge fans.
How many blades do you think they have?
Sorry.
Ya la incertidumbre.
Que no tengo siete vidas como un gato ni mala intención. Yo no soy como un juguete de tu diversión. No me trates como un niño que he perdido va sin dirección.
So we are at the garden by the base, and you can see they have long trees. So Marina Bay and Garden by the Base are very close to each other, and they have trees and plants over the buildings. That's the beauty of it. They grow plants and trees, even trees they grow above. We have got tickets. You wanna see the ticket? Garden by the Bay. Cooled conservatories. Cooled conservatories. यहाँ पे चेक करना कितने का है. मैंने देखा है, मेरे को दिन में दिख रहा है. अच्छा बताओ ये क्या कहते हैं.
दो चीज़
यहाँ पे चेक करो ना.
एक है फ्लावर डोम, दूसरा है क्लाउड फॉरेस्ट. क्योंकि फ्लावर डोम कितने काम है.
Wow, it is so cold here. The temperature has been lowered purposely so that these trees can grow naturally inside, and the dome is made up of glass so that sunlight can enter, and the dome is made up of glass so that sunlight can enter and the plants can grow. And it is so cold here. and it is slightly lower temperature. Look at this, this is so beautiful. There are all kind of plants here, like those who grow in cold and those who grow in warm climate. There is an Australian garden, there is a South African garden. Then we have giraffe topiary, and we have this plant. This is Mediterranean garden. What is there in Mediterranean garden? There are, this plant is called garden nasturtium, and other plants that we have, we also grow in our place. There are white roses, there are other kind of roses, these are pine plants. No, I'm not sure. We have these terminologies here. Oh my god, Brahmi! Sari dekho, Brahmi lagi hai! Brahmi! क्या कहते हैं इसको?
कुछ कहते हैं कॉमन ही
साइक्लामेन स्पीसीज, साइक्लामेन स्पीसीज, दिस इज ब्रह्मी. एंड लुक एट दैट प्लांट्स, दे आल्सो ग्रो इन आवर होम. आई विल शो यू दीस प्लांट्स आल्सो ग्रो इन आवर होम. दीस आर आई हैव आल्सो सीन, एंड I don't know about these ones, not these ones. My mom must have seen these plants. I'm sure of it. And the smell, the aroma here is, these ones also I have seen in my home. My mom and dad are going to be so happy to see them, because in Singapore, the vegetation is similar as they have seen in their own home. Yeah. So I wanted to see all of it. Sahil is in a hurry. Look at these plants. They are so cute. Very nicely managed. Sahil, ye Mediterranean tha, ye India ka hai sara andar. You're looking so cute.
Thank you.
Look. How cool is it looking? It's like a proper, like, we are in a village. It feels like we are in a village, and we have these trees around us, and there is a little hut behind me, and then this area. Feels so nice here. It's all green, and the aroma, it feels so green and colorful, and the aroma of the flowers is all around, like you breathe, and it feels like so nice.
Su corazón.
Si no es el ruido, hey, hey. Acércate y calladita, vete conmigo. Si lo consigo, puedo ser tu novio, tu amante o tu amigo. Ella me mira, yo la miro, hey. Suspiro, hey. Sentidos. Levantamos en la cama y se me aceleran los latidos.
Now we're going to the cloud forest. Cloud forest, let's see what it is. And there are so many green leaves behind me. You wanna see? See. These are all the green leaves. I don't know how they have grown these here, but it's like that. my god, it's so cold. It is so cold. They have really utilized the space. And look at this grass. It's so soft grass. I don't know what kind of grass this is, but they have utilized the space so nicely. Like in this small area, they have grown almost 30 to 40 plants. Can you believe they have made a whole waterfall inside the dome? Oh my god, it is so high. And what that is, a waterfall view, your hair, the fall, a waterfall, the lost world. What is the lost world? The treetop walk, cloud walk. Cloud, there's a cloud walk also. So beautiful. You can go over there and there and there, and then you can go over there. These are all the buildings where you can really go. Oh my god, there's water all the way around. Start your climb to the lost world. This is our climb to the lost world. Oh my god. Thank you. Sahil, hold my hand. ये लोग शोर क्यों मचा रहे हैं?
That's nice. Actually, it's all the same.
They are beautiful. It's really beautiful. It's really beautiful. Artificial. But even then, it's beautiful. This is Marina Bay. Oh my god, I'm scared of heights, and it is really high, and I'm scared. Hold my hand, please.
Oh my god.
Are you trying to scare me? पूरी काई जमी हुई है. not possible. Not possible. We are on top of the waterfall and there is a view halfway. You can see the waterfall. You can see the waterfall here, the Marina Bay, and where is it? Here is the Singapore Skyer. The waterfall, Marina Bay, and the Singapore Skyer.
I have one of the pics with me.
Thank you. Crystal Mountain. What is going to be there in Crystal Mountain? This place is hell awesome. Whoever is coming here must visit. I want to see myself. This one you see so much plenty in our native place and people are like bored of this herb because it grows everywhere in the corner. It grows over the rocks, it grows over all the wet surfaces. Here it is, some more hanging down everywhere. Cloud Forest Gallery. There's an elephant and a man there. Two making allowed ancient humans to hunt and gather more effectively, allowing communicate to grow and expand into their territories. This is a human sculpture, Anthropocene sculpture. Marina Bay now after this musical show, and we had our dinner. Hum dono kya chicken hai khana khane ke baad. Chicken hai. I was thinking, guys, that traveling is such a great experience and we all should go travel, see places as much as we can and as much as it is possible. So it has been a really good time that we spent with each other, and there were so many good places in Singapore. So I literally enjoy this. And in the middle of everything that we are seeing, we are visiting the hugeness, the greatness of everything. I think we all should cherish our life as much as we can. Like, little things in life are really important. And I would like to say that we should always do a little bit more for everything that we are doing so that we can live our life to its best. So friends, 2 days in Singapore are over and they have really, really been very exciting. And now we are left with 3 more days and I hope these 3 days goes very exciting as well. So, I wanted to tell you that today I have filmed a lot of footage and this vlog is going to be very long. I'm going to edit as much as I can, but still I think it's going to be very long. So if you're watching till now, you're here with me. I love you all, guys, and thank you very much for watching. So I'm going back to home now. And I love you all. Good night. Bye bye. And see you soon tomorrow morning. Bye bye. क्या है ये? ये आपसे डर नहीं रही? आप कैसे बता? तो फिर किसी ने छोड़ कैसे दिया इसको?